ഇപ്പോൾ ഇലക്ട്രൽ ബോണ്ട് കേസ് സുപ്രീംകോടതി പരിഗണിക്കുകയാണ്. വ്യവസായ സംഘടനകൾ കക്ഷി നേരാൻ അപേക്ഷ നൽകി. എന്നാൽ ഇപ്പോൾ വ്യവസായ സംഘടനകളെ കേൾക്കാനാവില്ലെന്ന് കോടതി പറയുന്നു. നടപടികൾ തത്സമയം
നോക്കാം. That is February 19 will be submitted on or before 3rd of May 19. The seal covers will remain in the custody of the ECI. So, my lord, we had no role to play. Your lordships had put this mechanism in place. In your lordship's judgment, your lordships dealt with the diverse aspects, including the need to preserve some degree of anonymity, and your lordships will not mark that in para 125, where your lordships discuss the electoral trust as a alternative to this system. And in the conclusions, which manada at para 218, if your lordships have the compilation, be PDF page 76.
Yeah.
Your lordships will not say we direct the disclosure of information on contribution received by political parties under the electoral bond scheme. Give logical and complete effect to the ruling. On 12th April, the court issued an interim direction order directing that the information of donations received from donations will be received must be submitted by political parties. The court directed political parties to submit detailed particulars of donors against each bond, the amount of each bond, and the full particulars of the credit received against each bond, namely the particulars of the bank account to which the amount has been credited and the date on which such credit has been made. I am only not saying this to explain how we understood the order. So this correlation between which political party has received money from whom comes in here, because the political party says, I have received so much money from so and so. Then it says, during the course of hearing, Mr. Sharma said that the ECI has only collected information on the contribution made in 2019 because of para 14 indicates direction was limited to contributions in that year. Your lordship then clarify para 13 and 14 of the interim order are extracted below. In the above perspective, according to us, the just and proper interim direction would be to require all political parties who have received donations through electoral bonds to submit to the election commission and seal cover particulars of the donors against each bond, the amount of each said bond, and the full particulars of the credit received against each bond, namely the particulars of the bank account to which the amount has been credited and the date of each such credit. The details will be furnished forthwith in respect of electoral bonds received by a political party till date. The details of such other bonds that may be received up to the date fixed for issuing such bonds, including February 19, May 19, will be submitted on or before May 19, and the sealed covers will remain, etc. Then your lordships clarify, para 14 does not limit the operation of 13. 13 contains the direction in unequivocal terms to political parties to submit particulars of contributions received through electoral bonds to the ECI.
കോടതിയിൽ നടപടികൾ തുടരുകയാണ്.